The internet, in a relatively short period of time, has changed the world forever. From communications, to travel, to shopping, banking, education, entertainment, and even dating. We now have access to information and tools like never before. But how does this web economy work? If tools like Google and Facebook are free to use, how do they make billions of dollars in revenue every year? You may be surprised to know you're probably paying them right now. The good news is, you're rich! Your digital wallet is overflowing with endless data currency. But how will you spend it? How much is too much to pay? And what impact is your data having on the rest of the world? In this course, you'll learn about the web economy, privacy, and how and why to safeguard yourself against online trackers who mine data from your interactions. We'll take an action-based approach to building toolboxes that let you see through the looking glass at who's tracking you and where your data is going. We'll look at how to block your data currency from being mined from your digital wallet without your knowledge, and how to make informed decisions about the information you share with big data corporations. Knowledge is power, and you have a responsibility to yourself to know where information around your digital identity is going and how it's being used. Join us as we pull back the curtain on the deceptive practice of data mining and take back the control of your information and identity online.